lot the same as well. I think where Robbie has been there, obviously, the last few years, so transition has been smooth enough. A lot of the same personnel there as well. Good few lifts, obviously, but that's the nature of the business. But, you know, we haven't got the biggest squad in the world, but what we've got is real good quality. So, you know, I think we'll be very competitive. If we keep everybody fit, I think we'll have a decent year. But, you know, it's about keeping the squad right and fit and just hoping for no injuries or and we should everything bodes well for a good year. Yeah, it's hard to say. We weren't as consistent in the league, but we had a lot of quality in the team, and on any given day we could beat anyone in the league, as we showed. So the cup kind of suited us, you know, one day, and it was a big performance, and we usually gave that in the cups. Pity we didn't do it, you know, a lot more consistently throughout the year, but we definitely had some good days last year and over the last 3 years. So you know, it's credit to us that we did get the 3 cup finals. I don't think many teams will do that over the year, in any year. So you know, it was a great year. Just pity we end up winning a gold medal instead of 3 silvers. You know, win a trophy, try and win a trophy again, which is, you know, it's always great to pick up something along the year. So we'll go for one again, and hopefully, you know, hit top 5 or 6, and we'll see after that, because very competitive this year. I mean, you've got some big teams. Derry now with Roddy be very strong. Pats on paper look fairly awesome at the minute, you know. So outside the top 4, it's going to be difficult. So we're going to try and stay 5th or 6th. Yeah, I think, you know, most people look at Drogheda and say they don't like coming up to our place. You know, we always get a tough game. So we're not that surprised package anymore. You know, if we get our away form a little bit more consistent, I think our home form will always be decent, so we'll do well enough. So we'll be quietly confident going into the year, as we always are, and you know, we look forward to it, because, you know, another great year. I'm not getting any younger, so for me, I enjoy every game, and we'll just see where it takes us. Yeah, I think we'd probably be a bit more dynamic as regards, you know, we probably emphasise more on stopping teams rather than punching holes in teams and creating ourselves. So I think we add a little bit more of that to our game, a little bit more creativity. And I think with Eric Foley this year, who will play a big part, he looks a different player now since back from the injury. So, you know, him and a couple of others, Darragh Doyle is a really good sign and a really good steal in the middle for us. So we have some very good positives there. So I think you will see a different Drogheda. I think still be very hard to beat, and that resilience that comes with a Drogheda team, you know, we won't lose that strength. But other than that, we might see a little bit more creativity.